in the second period. 5.5 minutes to go in the period. Herberger wins the draw. Shot from the blue line. He is knocked down. And cleared back out to center. Rickard Persson got the
whoa!
Shot. And now in front we've got Felix Potvin into a square.
Andre Roy is going to be in trouble, but he can handle himself up. Now Yanni Hermé, he left his crease. The goaltender down at the other end left his crease. And look at Felix Potvin. He's down right here, and he is upset. The linesman is trying to get a hold of Potvin because he would create the outnumbered situation. This way here, it's 5-on-5.
Well, I'll be honest, I did not see what happened in front of the net to get to
Roy got caught behind. And Potvin, Bob, I think, gave him a little tap with his stick. But then as they turned around, and now Adam Mayer came off the bench.
Yeah.
And that's going to cost him 10 games.
That's because Eloranta was getting hammered.
Well, here we go. We have some more stuff going on.
Haven't seen this in a long time. Now here comes the goaltender for Ottawa, Yanni Hermé.
And that's going to be an automatic penalty.
That's 2 minutes to him, and now we got Potvin. Potvin got into it once years ago with Ron Hextall, and Potvin really handled himself well.
And Bob, this is a situation as both guys scrap where I think referees should have the authority right here to hand out a suspension. And I know that sounds weird, but right here in this situation, the referee should be able to go up to a player and say, one more punch, it's going to cost you more than a game misconduct.
Now the players on the bench are helping Hermé get his glove off.
Wow, this is weird. And we have that on video. That is really weird.
So Potvin and Hermé, the goaltenders. Everything else? Well, not everything. There's still a couple of players down in the corner. Well,
I think the first punch, Bob, was thrown by Andre Roy. And any time, you know, it's an unwritten rule in the NHL. You throw a punch at a goaltender, and I know I kind of reacted. I went, wow, because you know he's going to be in trouble. He knows he's going to be in trouble. And there's the cat. He is dead tired. I'm sure Hermé is dead tired, too. This is going to be a difficult thing. I think it was Adam Mayer, the Kings, Bob, that came off the bench first.
Yeah.
And that is automatic. Automatic suspension will be handed down against the first man to leave a bench. I don't think that anyone from the Ottawa Center has left the bench. If someone followed Adam Mayer over, it would be automatic too. We noticed it, Bob. It's been a weird game from that standpoint here in the second period. We're going to take a look to see how